We have known from the previous lesson that human communication systems are made of several parts that work together to send and receive information. Human communication has changed a lot since people first started sharing information using written symbols. Technology systems allow us to call, text, and email messages over great distances.
Animals do not use technology systems as we do, but they can still use other systems to communicate.
You mean that animals also use communication systems?
Yes.
How animals use communication systems?
Look to this, the tiny ant. Some ants live in colonies of thousands of individuals. Ants have developed systems that help them divide their work. Groups of ants within a colony have different roles. So there are nurse ants, scout ants, soldier ants.
How do they communicate with each other?
Would you believe they use their sense of smell? Nurse ants send smelly messages to scout ants if the food is low. The scout ants respond by sending a smelly message to alert the scavenger ants where to find the food. The soldier ants also use smells to communicate if there is danger nearby. Nurse ants.
Nurse ants.
Scout ants.
Scout ants.
Soldier ants.
Soldier ants.
Nurse ants send smelly messages to scout ants if the food is low.
Nurse ants send smelly messages to scout ants if the food is low.
You are excellent.
In the next video, we will talk about technology inspired by nature. Don't forget to subscribe and share the video to your friends. Goodbye.